I'm Tracey Spicer. This is the 5 o'clock news. Fears are held for the safety of a missing 15-year-old schoolgirl. It's all systems go as Australia joins the safe race and Rugby League's World Cup stays down under. But first, a heartfelt plea from the brother of a young Sydney girl who went missing last week.